Telltale Games presents Mojang Games.
Not again!
Minecraft Story Mode.
Get it off!
So now I can just go through portals anytime. Flint steel. Who the hell's that?
What just happened?
Ice lakes. Ow.
Come on. That was crazy. Why would there even be a fire world?
Because you went to every other world.
Thanks, guys. I marked that one down as Fire World.
Wow. How'd you come up with that gem of a name?
Okay, did I miss something here?
Yeah, what's up with you?
What's up with me? What's up? I'm tired of all this useless portal hopping, trying to find our way home. What's on the other side of that portal? A lake of fire and netherrack? Awesome! Let's go there!
Come on, Petra. I know it's tough, but we're the Order of the Stone. We don't just give up.
Ugh! I know you love your pep talks and all, Jesse, but they don't exactly get us any closer to home, do they?
Nope.
Lucas, you're on fire again! See? This is what I'm talking about. We're stuck in a rut, go through a portal, avoid dying long enough to get back to this stupid hallway.
Wash, rinse, repeat? Yes. It would be nice if whoever made these left some sort of signs, guideposts.
Now that you mention it, some of those do look more dangerous than others, like the one we just came through.
Kind of like a warning that there is, in fact, nothing but fire on the other side?
Ugh!
Petra, where are you going?
It may not be guideposts, but someone must be able to tell us how to navigate these stupid portals. Okay, this one's redstone. Redstone means smart people.
No.
Hopefully smart enough to help us find the way home.
She's a fucking boy.
At the very least, it's gotta be better than Fire World.
Seems a bit flimsy.
Come on, Petra. You're not thinking clearly right now.
Yeah, you're frustrated and tired. Just calm down, okay?
Calm down? Maybe I just want a little time away from you guys.
So what are you saying here, huh? That you've made up your mind you're just gonna go through this portal and that's it?
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm just saying that I'm tired of Jesse calling the shots every single time.
Whoa.
Yes. Whoa.
Please, Petra, try to be rational.
Oh, now you're calling me irrational?
Whoa. Everybody calm down. I'm sure Jesse didn't really mean that. Right, Jesse?
I think that was a bad choice. I didn't want to do that.
I'm sorry, Petra. I think I just got carried away.
Okay, there you go.
Accept your apology.
See? It's okay. Friends being friendly. Everybody being cool.
Petra, if you really think that portal is the one we should go through...
I do.
Then that's what we're gonna do.
Thanks, Jesse.
Could be an asshole, but like, nah. Maybe I'm the PS4 of the fighting words.